అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ప్రత్యేక కార్యక్రమానికి స్వాగతం. నేను మీ కాజల్. సో ఈరోజు మనము అసల్ స్టోర్కి వచ్చేసాము. వెరీ ఫేమస్ ఫ్యాషన్ డిజైనర్ అబుజాని సందీప్ ఖోస్ల స్టోర్ ఇది. సో ఇక్కడ ఈరోజు ఎలాంటి డిజైన్స్, ఎలాంటి ఫ్యాబ్రిక్స్ వారు ఈ ఇక్కడ ఎగ్జిబిట్ చేస్తున్నారో, ఇంకా లేట్ చేయకుండా మనతో పాటు డిజైనర్ సందీప్ ఖోస్ల గారు ఉన్నారు. సో ఆయనతో మాట్లాడి ఆయన మాటల్లోనే తెలుసుకుందాం. హాయ్ సార్.
హాయ్, హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐ యామ్ గుడ్, హౌ యూ డూయింగ్?
గుడ్, గుడ్, గుడ్.
వండర్ఫుల్. సో ఫస్ట్లీ వనిత టీమ్ తరఫున హార్టి కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ దట్ యూ గైజ్ యాజ్ ద డ్యూ you have like 35 years togetherness you are celebrating.
Yes.
So hearty congratulations from Vanita TV.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Yes.
So please tell us that, you know, how did this journey begin?
We met 35 years ago at in Bombay.
Mm-hmm.
At a common, I was working on that with the designer, and Abu had just come in. Abu had left, I just moved in from Delhi, and I met Abu, and then we met, we talked about ideas, ideologies, what we want to achieve in life. It was a car ride from Bandra to Marine Drive, and we decided we'll work together. He had some jobs, he said, come on, why don't you partner me on those jobs? And the rest, as they say, is history.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So you has come up with, you know, Dio. So it has been like 35 years.
Yeah.
So you get, you know, lots of differences. So how do you manage? I mean, you both, is there any point that, you know, you never get differences, or
we,
you know,
always get differences? So
is it
in a good healthy partnership, you have to have differences, because if I agreed on everything that Abu did, or Abu agreed on everything that I had said, it would be very, life would be very boring, and then we would not be able to give our best. So this way, if he gives an idea, I'll put my two bits in. If I give an idea, he'll put his two bits in. And a lot of times we just sit together, actually ideate together, say, okay, now, and things come from everywhere. I mean, we're diving past the Purana Kila in Delhi, I'm talking about 30 years ago, and when we look at the whole structure in a ruin, and we said, let's do a collection on, and call it the architectural line. Almost 32 years, we launched this line called architecture,
right,
which we revived it again in a different format today. But literally from colors, I mean, Abu and me have disagree to agree every day of our lives.
Oh.
We are chalk and cheese. We're two different people altogether. He is a Bombayite, I am from the north. So he keeps saying north in aggression, north in aggression. But it's true, yeah. But we have managed to do it successfully for so long.
Okay, so that's lovely journey, I must tell.
Yeah, it's been a journey. True, it's been,
right?
A great journey.
Yes. Tell us something about Asal.
So Asal was born a few years ago, because
mm-hmm.
we were getting plagiarized. So many copies of Abujani sneakers that were coming out. So many copies, and that we had lost count of how many people were copying us. There were brands, there are known brands who copy us, there are unknown brands who copy us, the housewife who copy us. So we had just got into we said, let's do a brand of our own, which is a version of our own sensibility. So at least the client knows that you are still getting something from the house of Abujani Sandeep Khosla. Because Abujani Sandeep Khosla is a brand which is a more aspirational brand. And Asal was meant to cater to the diffusion line. It was a diffusion line catering to a cross section of people. And fortunately, it did very well. And today, Asal is also getting copied left, right. And what you're wearing, you'll get a version of it very, very soon in from Surat.
Okay.
In some shop or the other.
Well, thank you so much. I am wearing a beautiful outfit.
Thank you.
Designed by you, Dios. So I am just in love with it. And I see loads of embroidery.
Yeah, it's
done.
All embroidery. It's all mirror and embroidery.
Mirror and embroidery. Yeah. So can you please tell us about the embroidery? Because the embroidery which I see, you know, somewhere else and here, it's totally different.
So we do a lot of hand embroidery.
Mm-hmm.
And even the one that we do in machine is also done by hand.
Okay.
So it's done not on computer embroidery.
Mm-hmm.
So it's still very in the original stages. And AGSK as a brand is only hand embroidery. So whether it's chicken curry, whether it's the dozi, whether it's a sequin you see, mirror work has been a standard stamp from before Madhuri wore it in Devdas, which became a trend also. Before that also, we had done a bride. One of our first brides wore a mirror outfit.
Okay.
That was Raj Kapoor's daughter who got married 32 years ago, yes.
Okay. Quickly, if I ask you five brides, what would you say? Five brides. Yeah.
Shweta Bachchan, Reema Jain, Tina Ambani, Sonam Kapoor, of course, and Deepika also was a pleasure to have.
Right.
But apart from that, Isha Ambani, every bride is special.
Right.
To us, every bride has been special.
Okay, so you working from the last past 35 years, how do you get different ideologies, you know, every time you come up with different designs,
so
you need designs.
We keep challenging ourselves, we have to always beat ourselves.
Huh.
So our benchmark is ourselves.
Okay, so you create so your own.
We set our own standard and we have to better our own standard.
Okay.
Otherwise life would be just very boring. And so challenges us.
Okay, and you have been into this journey from the last 35 years, and now you both are into movies.
Is it
like movie?
Just made one movie.
Yeah, one movie.
Yeah,
so Into the Light, right?
Into the Light. Yeah.
Yeah. So tell us something about that, and why did you want to get into movies, and what's the main reason that you got into
movies? Movies also are a creative extension. It's a visualization of your clothes, how they're going to be represented, and so we just thought during that happened during the pandemic. Last year we thought because there were no shows, nothing, so let's do a film. But not a fashion film, not a ramp walk film, but something totally different.
Okay.
That's how Into the Light was born. We wanted to work with gypsies, we wanted to give a gypsy feel, and actually then going into the light, which is going into bliss and going into something which is unknown. Because that's our life today. We are all in a place where we don't know what's happening next in our life.
Right.
Today we're sitting here, tomorrow the pandemic starts again.
Yeah.
We've had it. So the movie is not about selling clothes, though we sold the clothes on the movie, because people just screenshot those black and white shots and said, I want this outfit.
Okay.
It's great, but it's just about getting a feel and a mood on. So we are also writing some more
scripts.
Things.
Oh.
Let's see what happens.
Okay, so all the very best.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Because this journey has started just now. So many, many more to go.
Thank you.
So tell me, what's the difference did you find, you know, in making movies and, you know, being into this industry, fashion industry, from the last 35
it's
years?
It's just very smooth. It's like when we started doing homes and doing interiors many 30 years ago.
Yeah.
If you're a creative person, it goes into all kinds of fields. Yeah.
Okay. So you didn't find any difference in making movies and
making movies, you have control many more egos and tempers, apart from that nothing else.
Okay, that's a very positive thing.
Yeah.
Okay, so is it like you said, just black and white?
Yeah, no, we did the film is in black and white.
Black and white,
it's
right?
It's called Into the Light. It's on
Into YouTube. The Light, right?
Yeah, it's in black and white. It will turn into color because people thought it was very unusual to do a black and white film, but some people said why black and white, but. Let's
right, right. So, is it like you prefer a few colors? Is it like that?
We love colors. As you can see, all around the shop, there are colors.
Okay.
We're never afraid of colors.
Okay. So, you just love to play around with
and
colors.
Of course, white is our favorite color. But
white.
Yeah, off-white is our favorite color, but we love color.
Okay.
So, and each collection, whichever brand it could be across, they're always about color.
Okay.
Apart from off-white, there's always color.
Okay, so it's like you like playing with colors, so no afraid.
No, I'm not afraid, we're not afraid.
Okay, so you said that you have worked with Noora Fateh Ali Khan.
Yeah.
So tell us about that experience.
She's wonderful, she's a great dancer, she moves like a dream.
Okay.
So her moves are just fabulous, and she's just very easy to work with. And Dota is a very bold garment, she carried her off very beautifully. She just belongs there, so she belongs to the moment. So.
Okay.
As you must have watched her also.
Right, right.
I think she started her career way back in Bahubali, I think.
Yeah. Hathuko,
yeah.
There are like song in which she was. Right, right. So you also watch Telugu?
Yes, yes, of course.
You do. Okay, so who's your favorite artist in Telugu, hero or heroine? Let's say heroine.
Heroine?
Yeah.
All North Indian heroines know what to do.
Anyone.
No, that lady was like in that. It was fantastic in that biography about
Kirti Suresh.
But in that movie, not in Miss India.
Okay. Okay.
She was outstanding in that one film.
Okay. So that's Mahanati.
Mahanati. Mahanati. Outstanding. It was a fabulous movie. Yeah.
Okay. So in future, if you would like to work, who will be the actor you would like to work with? Like, you know, I want to work with some person. You have been
anybody
with Bachchan.
Anybody who respects us, we are happy to work with.
You have been with Bachchan, you know,
yeah,
like
yeah.
everyone.
Forever,
so,
yeah.
Huh. So, any person you would like to work, or you know, you have like a dream. So, who would that be? Like,
I
people
mean,
want to get
yeah,
into
we want
the label.
To respect our work, and we are happy to work with them.
Oh, anyone.
Yes, anyone.
People, anyone want to get a label, you know.
Yes.
Like, so
we respect our work and we believe in what we're going to give them to wear, then we're happy to work.
Okay.
So give us the freedom.
Okay, okay. You just need to trust you.
Yeah.
And
like Sanjay Bansali give us full freedom on Devdas.
Oh, nice. So,
so
tell us about that journey. It's
that
like, it is like.
We got the national award for it. We dressed Madhuri. So the look for the film, Shah Rukh, Jackie. It was a great journey.
Okay.
Wonderful journey. A great director, got a great visual himself, and he shot the clothes most beautiful that he shot the clothes stunning.
Okay, so every time you work with a person, you know, every time you design, is there any like you know set or standards that you know you need to reach this level, because already you have been with them and you have designed an attire, and again next time you need to do the same. So is there any what do you say? Is it like challenging?
Sometimes it can be challenging, but mostly not, because I think you've been blessed with lots of ideas.
Oh.
An idea a minute, so that's great.
Okay. So it's not that challenging. It's like
no.
a little.
Yeah.
Tension.
No
tension
at
all.
No tension.
Okay. What if I ask you the best compliment you have ever received till date?
I think the best compliment that we've received to date is actually all the people who believed in our work.
Hmm.
And who make us valid even 35 years later.
Oh, so you give...
who continue to buy us even today. And there's a whole new audience we're addressing today, of course. But we've addressed four generations of families.
True. So it feels great,
so
I mean.
That's a big compliment. We address the granddaughter of the family.
That's
great.
Yeah, true. So... Lovely. And how do you manage, you know, your busy schedule, you being such big and, you know, you have to work here, there.
Yeah.
How do you manage? I think it's very hard.
I think it's very easy.
How?
You're just take it easy, and you have to understand that it's all a part of life, and it's also you're having fun while what you're doing. So, we enjoy what we do. Whether it's doing a home, whether it's being here, whether it's designing clothes, we enjoy it. It's no, nothing is a strain that you have to do anything.
Okay.
So if you take that in your stride and make it a positive place, then you are good every day.
Okay. So it's just you need to love your work.
You have to love your work.
Okay.
Yeah.
So tell us something about today's theme and fabric, which is, you know.
See, today we're doing a special event at Asal in Hyderabad. Hyderabad is a city that I've known for a couple of years, and I've grown to love it more and more. Love the people, love the vibe, love everything about them. And all generous, all wonderful, like to dress up and like to party, and also very creative. So it's a great space to be in. And today Asal in Hyderabad is doing a great job. These girls are doing a great job. And today we have an event where girls are going to be, ladies are going to be coming all through, and I'm going to meet them one on one.
Okay, so
yeah.
Lovely. And tell us something about the fabrics which you have.
So mostly there's organzas, pure silks. Mostly pure fabrics are here.
Okay.
There's been lots of hand embroideries there. We've also carried Abhijani Sneakos as the main label for the special occasion here.
Okay.
For the next 2-3 days. So we're looking forward to having a great time here.
Lovely. Because this is a woman oriented channel.
Yeah.
So what would you tell all the women about fashion to dress?
Comfort
girls?
Is the most important thing. And you must wear something that you're comfortable in, not just wear something for fashion. And once you've got it on, just be confident and wear it with flair.
Oh.
Everything is not perfect, so neither are the garments always perfect. So just enjoy the moment.
Okay, so be confident whatever you are wearing.
And each one is special, each woman is special.
Okay.
So it's great.
Tell us something about the special women in your life.
So many of them. My sister, my niece, my friends.
Okay.
Jaya Bachchan, who's a stands the danda on her head. Every time you're taking a flight, says, come down. Not worth.
Okay.
So many special friends, so many moments, yes.
Okay. Any inspiration? I mean, no.
Abu and my inspiration is ourselves.
Oh.
We create for ourselves first. And if the thing sells, it's great. But nothing is designed to sell to begin with.
Right. So wonderful. That was pleasure having you on the show. I hope you liked it. And thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Would you like to give any message to our viewers?
I just want to tell everybody out there who's trying to be a designer, it's not easy. It's not glamorous. You have to work hard and you have to think original. It's not an easy. We've 35 years later, you're still climbing 5 steps and falling 3. So it's an experience. Nothing comes easy. There are no shortcuts.
Okay, no shortcuts. You just need to.
Yeah, you need to just work hard. Lots of hard work and lots of imagination.
Well, thank you so much, sir. Pleasure having you.
Thank you.
ఓకే యువర్స్ చూసారు కదా, ఇప్పటి వరకు మనము సందీప్ కోస్లా గారితో మాట్లాడాము. సో ఇక్కడ హైదరాబాద్ అసల్ స్టోర్ పార్ట్నర్ వచ్చేసి మన దీపికా గారు, అండ్ ఆవిడ మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు. హాయ్ దీపికా.
హలో అండి.
ఎలా ఉన్నారు?
బాగున్నాను. మీరు?
చాలా బాగున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. సో హార్టీ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ అండి.
ఓకే, సో టెల్ అస్ అబౌట్ టుడేస్ కలెక్షన్ విచ్ యూఆర్ ఎగ్జిబిటింగ్ హియర్.
షూర్ అండి. సో టుడే వీఆర్ సెలబ్రేటింగ్ 35 ఇయర్స్ ఆఫ్ అబుజాని ఇన్ సందీప్ కోస్లా. And to honor this occasion, we are launching our new couture collection for the first time in Hyderabad. And we are also showcasing our new festive collection for the Diwali and the wedding season. So one of our most classic embroideries, Andy, is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this lovely chikan sharara. This form of chikan is called bakhya. It's something that is very iconic to Abu Sandeep and something that they have spent 35 years in perfecting. So, you know, when you come and buy an Abu Sandeep, Miku, you're getting the absolute best quality, best craftsmanship and a very, very classic design. So, apart from chikan, Andi, we also have something called abla. This is a type of mirror work that is very common to the Kutch work of Gujarat. Okay. This is something that Abujani and Sandeep Khosla have popularized. Mammal chuse chala mandi younger designers kuda ee madhya kalam, you know, same type of embroidery start chesaru, but we are the original, and this is something which also again is a very, very classic Abujani design. Idi, then we have another type of embroidery called the Hira Resha mirror randi. This is also something which is very popular with us, and this is something that over the last 35 years has become very iconic to our brand. So what I'm wearing, what we're showing today on display, is something that, you know, if someone is thinking of Abujani and Sandeep Khosla, this is something that we are very well known for. And apart from this, Andy, we do resham, we do beading, we do pearl work. Basically, our design studio is like a magical place. You will find the most beautiful creations that are being worn by, you know, Miss Nita Ambani to Deepika Padukone, Sonam Kapoor. So if you want to look glamorous and, you know, fabulous, you must come to Abu Sandeep.
Okay, so you being a partner associate with him, how do you feel?
I feel very honored to be, you know, associated with a brand like this, because 35 years andi ankonde in enta talented ga undal meeru inni years survive chesi thrive chesi, to have this kind of success is not very easy kada. So for me to be associated with a brand like this is really a dream come true.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And is it like any particular shades are you showcasing in this season?
So this season, Andy, we are showcasing a whole variety of colors, from the lighter colors to the darker colors to more earthy tones, because we're in Hyderabad. So mana, we don't have a typical season like me Delhi pote me winter untadi, meku extreme summer untadi. Manaku mostly it's pleasant summer type of climate. So dan prakaranga we have curated a collection which works well for Hyderabad. Because every city is different, Andy. Hyderabad, Bombay, Delhi, chala differences untai. So dan prakaranga we specialize.
Okay, because I am seeing very light pastel shades here. So I was just that is was going on my mind. So idanta, what does this come into? Ante work mutta name antaru.
So this is a combination of Hira Resham, Andy. This is abla, and this is resham, Andy, thread work. So this is, this multi combination embroidery is something that we're very popular for. This is something that a lot of brides come and buy for their mehndi, engagement, reception. So this is, if you want to buy a classic Abu Sandeep look, something like this or something what I'm wearing is something a lot of people always start off with. Well, first outfit ante mamulga ilanti embroidery ilantidi idi kuda same andi chudandi hira resham abla inka abla.
So beautiful collection. So any message to the girls, bride special ga evaraithe vaala మ్యారేజ్ కి స్పెషల్ గా కనిపించాలని ప్రతి అమ్మాయికి ఉంటుంది. సో వాళ్ళు ఖచ్చితంగా ఇక్కడికి రావాలి అంటే ఒక ఏం చెప్తారు?
ద మెసేజ్ ఐ వుడ్ గివ్ ఫర్ ఆల్ బ్రైడ్స్ టు బీ ఇస్ యూ కాంట్ గో రాంగ్ విత్ అబు సందీప్. వీ టేక్ ఇన్ టు మైండ్ ఆల్ యువర్ కన్సర్న్స్, ఆల్ యువర్ డ్రీమ్స్ అండ్ వీ మేక్ యువర్ డ్రీమ్స్ కమ్ ట్రూ. సో యూ మస్ట్ కమ్ అండ్ విజిట్ అస్.
సో ద డ్రీమర్స్ షుడ్ కమ్ ఫర్ షూర్.
Yes.
ఓకే వెల్ దీపిక, దట్ వాస్ వండర్ఫుల్ అండ్ ప్లెజర్ హ్యావింగ్ యూ.
థ్యాంక్స్ అండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
ఓకే వ్యూవర్స్, చూసారు కదా అసలు స్టోర్లో ఈరోజు మనం సందీప్ ఖోస్లా గారితో మాట్లాడింది అండ్ ఆయన ఎగ్జిబిట్ చేసిన డిజైన్స్ అన్నీ చూసాము. సో ఇంకో ప్రత్యేక కార్యక్రమంలో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. అంతవరకు చూస్తూనే ఉన్నాను నీ వనితాటి.